gentlemen, please give a very warm welcome to the one and only Anastasia.
To make sure I introduce the man of the hour, the maestro. Christoph is here helping me with the beautiful band you already heard. So tonight we are going to enjoy ourselves. Let me take one moment. Good evening. Guten Abend. Bonsoir. Buonasera. One more. Romance. There's like three of you here tonight, yes? Buona noche. I'm trying to cover all bases. We're missing. Okay. I am going to start. I'm going to be singing about three songs this evening. Just kidding. Six. Okay. I know you're like, what? So the song I'm going to sing first is from an album from 2014. The album was called Resurrection. It was the album after my second cancer. So this song I'm going to sing was the way that I felt when I said goodbye to all cancer and good riddance to it in itself. The song is called Lifeline. I feel the knife at my throat, and it cuts and it burns. Have you no mercy? You laugh as I twist and I turn, crushing the air in my chest till there's nowhere to breathe. Pray there's a way to escape, but the joke is on me. Show me some hope. So why are you back here again? Tell me you know how it feels to be killing a friend. Screaming in silence, there's no way of saving myself. If there's no redemption, I say no, is it the end? Thank you very much. The second song I'm going to sing tonight is from the Freak of Nature album. That was my, yay, we got some alive. Some of you still remember. Yes, it is my second album in my life, so it's way back in the day. 2001, we're all still here, it's a good thing. It is a song that I wrote for my goddaughter, because as I started traveling so much in my career, she felt like, what if you never come back? I don't understand you traveling so much. So I decided to write a song that made her feel like she would never lose me and she would never be alone. So the song, You'll Never Be Alone, came to life.
Changing and time is spinning fast. It's so amazing how you came into my life. I know it seems all hope is gone. I know you feel you can be strong. And once again, the story ends with you and I. Anytime you feel like you can't go on, just hold on to my love, and you'll never be alone. We can make it through the fire, and my love, I'm forever by your side. And you know, if you should ever.
You should ever call my name. Whoa.
Alfonso. The next song I am going to sing tonight was from the third album, which is what I entitled the Anastasia album. It's the only album I ever called my name because I felt like the rock chick is out. Yes, she came out of the closet. So I am going to sing the next song, and actually, if you would like, I'm not shy, you can sing along. Many men like to sing this song. I don't feel safe. Oh, no.
Left broken, empty, in despair. Wanna break, can't find that. Thought you were sent from up above. You and me never had love. So much more I have to say. Help me find a way.
Come on, everybody. And I wonder if you know how it really feels to be left outside alone when it's cold out here. Well, maybe you should know just how it feels to be left outside alone. To be left outside alone. I tell you all. Oh, Thank you. That was really nice. Wowza. You heard the guys singing, right? They love it. I think they like the rock. So, I'm gonna sing the next song, and it was from an album that I entitled Evolution. And it was my seventh album. I mean, I'm so lucky to have one album these days. But, so I wrote the song because it was 2017 when the album came out, and when I was writing the song, the world was interesting in my country for sure. So, you know. I know, I don't need to say it. So, so needless to say, when I am affected by things, I write. And I write songs so that I can feel that there is purpose or there is emotions that I can put out there, and hopefully we can wake up or we can get past it. So on this particular occasion, I wrote a song called Why.
Count your blessings now, 'cause we don't have much time. Here I went and thought that we were doing this together, so don't go silent now. Tell me what you're feeling and say what's on your mind. Why you? Why me? No one saved or left.
Things go back.
Let's just turn the page and start again. Why on to the end.
Thank you very much. So the next song that I'm going to sing was about the first cancer. I had the blessing, and I call it a blessing, because if you don't learn something positive from something negative, you'll never get it. You need to understand even the worst of things. You can find the positive thing in something. So. I ended up having my first cancer in 2003. My second cancer was 2013. Two for two. Ah, to love. You understand. So I actually needed this song to find the part of me that I didn't understand how I could get it, what happened, what's going on. So I was blessed enough to find this song to bring me out of the darkness, and it was called Heavy on My Heart.
So, yeah.
Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, unter der Leitung von Christoph Walter, das Christoph Walter Orchestra und der heutige Stargast des Super Monday des Wir sind aus Basel 2019, Anastasia.
All right, it wouldn't be me if I didn't get you standing up for one song. Song, if you want to stand, you can. If you don't, I don't mind. But this song is very hard to sit in your seat. Come on. Oh, oh yeah. I think we have some dancers in the house.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Anastasia.
Thank you.